مقصد ہے رسول حقا حیدر کے دل کی تمنا بس ایک ہے خواہش زہرا حسنین کا دل ہے کہتا
میرے مولا راضی ہو جا میرے مولا راضی ہو جا میرے مولا راضی ہو جا
میرے مولا مدد
حق
یا علی مدد
کہو یا علی مدد حق یا علی مدد
دل میں of his president who has sent his apology for reasons beyond his control he could not come here to join us in this conference Hussein bhai please I begin by sending salutations upon the Imam of our time, Imam al-Mahdi, Ajjalallahu ta'ala farajah, and pray for the hastening of his reappearance. Amen. Respected scholars, elders, brothers and sisters, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Before I continue further, may I ask you to forgive any slips on my English, as you may be aware that we are mostly French and Gujarati speaking community. On behalf of the Conseil Régional and Tananarivo Jamaat and Union of Réunion, and myself, I would like to offer our deepest condolences and
the next item in our program, addressed by the President of the World Federation, we have received a message from Dr. Asghar Ali Moledina, who is not well. He has sent his message, and I shall therefore request Al-Hajj Shabir Najafi, who is also the World Federation Executive Counselor, to present that message to this august body.
Excellency, elders, all protocols observed. It is my pleasure to stand before you all today and deliver this message penned by the President of the World Federation, Dr. Asghar Ali Moledina, who unfortunately, despite his best intentions and efforts, could not attend this conference due to health reasons and subsequent medical advice received from his doctors. Dr. Moledina sends his sincere apologies and best wishes this conference and Supreme Council the best deliberations all aimed towards the pleasure of Allah. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اتَّقُوا اللَّهُ وَقُولُوا قَوْلًا سَدِيدًا Surah Azab. O you who have attained to faith, remain conscious of God and always speak with the will to bring out only what is just and true. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I now read out the message from our president. First of all, I would like to express my deepest regrets for not being able to personally attend the 25th Triennial Conference
in the 74th Supreme Council session of the Federation of the Khoja Shiite National Jamaats of Africa. Some of you present here are fortunate to have witnessed the formation of the first provincial council in 1945, followed by the promulgation of the constitution at the first conference
in 1946. The Secretary General of the World Federation, Al-Haj Shani Abbas Hassan, who has just arrived from London this evening to address this gathering.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ربي اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. The resident alim of the Khoja Shiite National Jamaat of Dar es Salaam, Sheikh Murtaza Al-Adina, President of the Africa Federation, Al-Haj Anwar Bai Daramsi, His Excellency the Ambassador of the Islamic Republic of Iran to Tanzania, Komna Hodedaro, my dear brothers, sisters, Salamun Alaikum. I'm sure you will join me in congratulating one another on the landmark achievement of the Africa Federation today in entering the 25th Triennial Conference. This is a great achievement and epitomizes the rich history of this noble institution, stretching back from the Provincial Council in 1945 and later to the first conference in 1946, where the first constitution was adopted. Brothers and sisters, it is very rare for someone to offer congratulations and at the same breath offer his condolences. However, from the very outset, let me, on behalf of the World Federation, and indeed on behalf of the entire Khoja Shia Ishnashi community, give you our condolences for the tragic accident that took place here in Dar es Salaam only a few weeks ago. We pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for all those who lost their lives, within and without of our community, and in particular for the children who lost their lives. Let us also remember those parents who lost these children as well, and pray for them to be given sabr jameel, inshallah. In today's session of the 25th conference, I want to take this opportunity to brief you very briefly on the activities of the World Federation Secretariat during this term, and more importantly, outline to you some of the challenges that we foresee in the coming future, which I am sure you will agree this conference should debate and also discuss. So in terms of the progress of the World Federation Secretariat team is currently implementing a 94-point action plan which was approved by the World Federation Conference and Executive Council meetings in 2011. Don't worry.
Thank you very much, Anya, for that informative address. Thank you very much. Ulamai Kiram, respected scholars, dignitaries at the top table, delegates, counselors, invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, assalamu alaikum. The chairman of Africa Federation has the honor to award medals to five members of our community for their exemplary and honorary services to the community and humanity at large. I shall now perform this duty on behalf of the Chairman of Africa Federation. And first, I would request Professor Karim Manji to please come forward. May I call upon Al-Haj Shabir Karmani to come forward and read the citation to be presented to Professor Karim. Shabir Karmani.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful, in recognition of your achievements and honorary services, Professor Karim P. Manji, your outstanding achievements in the field of medicine, academics, and public lecturing are a matter of great pride for our community. You have risen from a medical doctor to the level of a professor in pediatrics and child health since 2006. You served as a dean of School of Medicine from August 2009 to September 2012, and recently were awarded fellowship of Tanzania Academy of Science. These are marvelous achievements. After obtaining bachelor's in medicine and surgery in India in 1986, you obtained your master's in medicine, pediatrics and child health at the Muhimbili University of Health and Allied Science, MUHAS, in 1991, and have continued to pursue various degrees in different fields of medicine, including Masters in Public Health from Harvard School of Public Health, USA. You've been a mentor and a counselor to a number of youths and students of our community who have achieved record milestones in the field of medicine, and some of them are holding high positions in health institutions and hospitals. Indeed, this is a noble act of compassion and service to your brothers and sisters as exhorted in Islam. Professor Karim, whenever a need arose, you graciously accepted to provide volunteer services to serve for humanity at large. You take keen interest in the well-being and healthcare of our community. To this, your lecturers, to the students of our madrasa on health awareness, topics on infectious disease and health tips for our pilgrims to Mecca, which is regularly organized by the Central Health World Africa Federation, has been a great benefit to many. On a number of occasions, you have rendered selfless service to the Hajj groups whilst accompanying them on pilgrimage. In the community and in the general public, you are known for your modesty, seeking no recognition or publicity for the services you render. You show great sympathy for the less fortunate and needy people, which is a reflection of a person of great piety. You have in favor of your records numerous publications, research, and presentations, and have achieved several recognitions and awards for your academic and professional work from various institutions, organizations locally and globally. May Allah increase in your knowledge and give you the tawfiqah to continue serving His pleasure. Amen. In recognition of your outstanding achievements in the field of academics, medicine, and in appreciation of your selfless service to the community at large, I have pleasure in bestowing on you the Abbasi Medal. Salawat. I pray for your long life with good health and lasting happiness and prosperity. Anwar Ali R. Ramsey, Chairman of the Federation of Koja Shia Islamic Jamaat of Africa, 26th of April 2013, 15 Jamaat al-Akha, 1434 H.
President of Dar Islam Jamaat, come forward and present the Abbasi Medal and the citation to Professor Karim P. Manji. May I request Shiraz Bhai to come forward? We have Alhaj Anwar Bhai Rali and Alhaj Muhammad Bhai Devji. They are the mentors and parents of Professor Karim. Please, Chirag. And Muhammad Wali Muhammad Salawat.
Yeah.